Well, good afternoon. I would like to wish you a happy Independence Day, 4th of July Day, whichever terminology you choose to use. I just want to say, stay safe. Please do precautions with this virus. Enjoy your family, your friends, and just have a lovely day. What you see in front of you is my NBTV. I just want to give you a little preview. We are having a webinar today, 12 o'clock Eastern, 12 o'clock Central. Just come on by, bring the hot dog, the hamburger, whatever you have in your hand. Just come on by and see what we're talking about. On the top is our categories. We have entertainment, movies, sports, local channels, news. We also have the premium news. We have documentaries, kids, Canadian, Latino. What? Is that sports? The NHL game. Wow. MLB games. Wait a minute. That is the NFL pass. Now you know what that costs you on a different, I can't say the names, of course, but you know those cable companies and satellite. Look at that. We also have pay-per-view events. Of course, when they're showing live, ESPN Plus, NBA games. Oh, March Madness, every state, you can see everything. We have the Caribbeans, we got the UK. We have 24/7, you know, the old TV like it used to be, it runs 24/7. Oh, you can find some goodies up in there. Australia, woo, I got some Brazilian going on. We also have religious. Yes, we do, praise God. We have Ireland. We got the Filipinos, Puerto Rico, Colombia, and just a few of our tests and other things. I'm just gonna come over here and show you some things. We're gonna go to the movie channel real quick. This is where all your premiums are located. You know, the ones charged like 12 and 14 and a la carte and all that good stuff. They are included in your price. $15.97 a month, no credit check, no contract. And please do excuse my TV. I need to adjust the size so some of my pictures will not fit. But of course, we know all TVs do allow you to zoom. So that's not the layout for an NV. It's just my TV is not programmed. Thank you. That's it. Overboard. Now this is the stuff you pay. How much? 10, 12, 14 a month, a la carte. It helps increase your cable bill. As you add on, it just gets higher. Oh, you're probably saying, I don't see that circle. Because we don't have that. This is a 3.0 new technology. And look, it changed just as fast as your TV. Just by a push of a button. And by the way, I am running on my Fire Stick, a 4K. This has 5 connections, meaning you can run 5 different devices at the same time. Your TV, your phone, Apple, Android, your laptop, and your tablets. I love cartoons. Okay. gotta go up here. I don't know about the sports. Let's go to the news channel. Local news. You know what's great about this, guys? With this virus, you got family in all different states. You have no idea what's going on with them. With this, you have the news channels. Probably said you moved through there kind of fast because this is in the all you need is internet. We ask that you have at least 35 megabytes to run the service. One thing you have to remember about streaming, it's all about your internet. You have to have a great speed. You have to do a little maintenance with your fire stick. Clean it out, clean the cache every now and then, reset your modem. It doesn't take long. If you can save $100, $150, or $200 a month, and you only have such a minimum maintenance, do you want to save money or do you want to complain? You figure if you saved $100 a month, times that by 12. Let's say 2 years, you done saved $2,400. $3,600, $4,800, $6,000 within 5 years. You can put that towards your mortgage, any kind of payments. And please do excuse that. But this is kind of like your basic cable. But actually, it's more than basic cable because you have more. So why don't you come on by today and see our webinar? We can explain some things to you about this amazing service. Oh, something else I need to show you. On the top, we have a guide. Have a mini guide. Your favorites are where you go and you save, so that when you go into the thing, you have to search everything. You can just push that. And this I need to show you. This is our quad view, we call it. Ooh, I gotta get number four up there real quick. This is where you go and you can actually see four different channels at the same time, but you can only hear one, of course. In order to change the sound, you just go to the player, which is player one. That would be player two. I got two of the same down here, sorry about that. Player three. And you probably said, wait a minute, you don't have four. Okay, we'll fix that for you. Let's go get a cooking channel, put it on number four. Now, as you see, this is called the quad view. Four different channels running at the same time, and sport lovers, this is awesome. To get out, you just go back. And you just come back. Well, guys, that's a very short preview. This is NBTV 3.0. My name is Liz. My company is called Ditch Cable for Us. It is hosted by NVTV. And just want to say thank you. Any questions, please do reach out to me. Please feel free. Don't be shy. No questions are dumb. The only ones are dumb are the ones you don't ask. Thank you, and I do hope to hear from you soon. And enjoy your day. Thank you.